Kate Mansi grew up in Southern California, as the middle child of a large Italian, Irish family. Mansi trained as a dancer from a very young age, in both NY and LA. She joined the Pacific Festival Ballet at just 15 years of age. While in high school, Kate developed an interest in acting, which was nurtured by her drama teacher. Kate went on to study film and public relations at Pepperdine University in Malibu. In 2007, she placed second in the National WOMAC Speech Competition, and the following year, she traveled to the Dominican Republic and Haiti to volunteer with orphanage outreach. After graduating with a Bachelor of Arts degree from Pepperdine, Kate focused solely on her acting career and appeared on several TV shows, including How I Met Your Mother, 2005. Mansi's current work can be seen in several national commercials and print ads, as well as on Days of Our Lives, 1965, where she has been a series regular since 2010.